yearlings, two-year-olds, some three-year-olds. I find it interesting that if you come to the farm and we're going to those areas and those pens, there's a straight line from the bedding area to the feed. And it just, I mean, it's like a little cow path. It's amazing. And yet when you look at the older bucks and you watch them get up in the evenings, especially, and go out to feed to the feeders or the fields, very seldom do they ever take the same direction or the same path 2 days in a row.